Kispert, little pass fake. And then the three, no good. Timmy, though, flying in for the offensive rebound. Gilder for three.
They're playing very well, and so far they've cracked the defensive code of the Zags. Well,
what a good play by Gilder. Now he gets it back on the fast break. Going all the way, draws a foul.
Yeah, Yoeli Childs is to involve everyone.
Gilder goes baseline. Nobody was there.
I'm with you.
Gilder out in the open. He finishes.
Very well against a team that's a hard out.
Big question will be how much time is Childs going to miss? That one goes down from Gilder.